What is up, guys? It is Patsy Sand here with another series. We're gonna do. Okay, that's not. Is that? Nope. I have never beaten. Minecraft ever. Never. So we're gonna try to see if I can't go through and beat Minecraft. It's a whole new world. Let's see if I can do it. Don't know how long it's gonna take me. Okay. Oh no. Well. This is the joyous thing. I legitimately spawn on an island with nothing on it. Yeah, I'm gonna take those. Then I get to come all the way over. Did I get a dolphin? No, no dolphin. The hell is that stuff all about? Let's just go that way. Yeah, at least it's not like 20 minutes of swimming. So I was tempted to build inside of that wall. But then that's a lot of headaches just coming with that. Okay, I will be checking out whatever the hell that is. I don't know how that first log went up there, but okay. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. But yeah. This could get very weird. So I need 2 for a sword, 3 for a pickaxe. We'll go 6 for 2 pickaxes. So that's 8, and then 8 for a furnace. So 16. Wait, I need 3 more for an axe. Save me a headache here. I'll get about 20 logs. I like. Come on. That tree. Well, at least we get food. Get back over here. Okay, I'm getting a lot of lag happening. Oh. There we go. That's what happens when your record distance is way too high. Love to stay around here. There's enough trees. But I need to go locate some sheep so I can make a bed at least. Okay. Where are the sheep? Where are the sheep? That's kind of weird. I'm finding tons of chickens. There's a honeybee. There's a cow. And a lot of sugar cane. This is what always screws me up. It's not having the leather for the leather for the crafting tables. Or not craft tables, the enchantment table. To make books. I want to stay there, but... Okay, I think I'll have food for a while. I just need to find some sheep. Anything? Just look like it. My cow, come on down. I need to find some sheep. I think I just saw cobblestone at coal behind me. That height always catches me up, because I'm always the one to fall to my death. Take damage like that, but damn, I'm getting way too close to falling off the edge every 2 seconds. And I damn sure want to get out of this forest before. Darkness falls. Sheep. The hell just happened there? Ooh, and pigs. I don't know if I need all three of the same color wool or not. It'll still be the same color. I don't want to take that much damage. But I saw the sheep, so I need to go for the sheep. To get as many of these as I can, because food might be a thing that's going to be a pain in my ass. Nope. I deal with you. Okay, we're going for the run. Just gonna keep running. Just keep running, just keep running, just keep running, running, running. Avoid the creeper, avoid the creeper, avoid the creeper. Son of a bitch, son of a bitch. Why'd you respond to the wall? That helps me out a little bit. I think this first episode's just gonna be us figure out where the hell I'm gonna make a base and getting my bearings. And thank God there's a lot of coal here. Because I would probably need it. Some more coal. Give me as much coal as I can right now. How much coal can one man mine? I hope we can find like a village, because I've actually never made a base using a village. But I'll come get more food. You dig? Why are sheep one hit? That's good enough right now. Okay, I'll get this off sheep. Sorry, I killed troll family, so. It's totally fair, I get you two. So I'm guessing there's a lava source right here, because that all being on fire. If I had a bucket, I'd grab it. If that is the worst idea for me possible. Is that a village? I found me a village. So I guess that's where I'm going to make my base. Yes, I saw that coal. That's a very weird setup village. Is that two villages next to each other? That little noise, that was my phone going off. Was there a smelter? Ooh. Yeah, this village will do. You had to set me on fire, didn't you? And that iron golem ain't doing shit. I don't have to make a brewing stand. I don't see a blacksmith shop. Let's see what I can find. Oh, wait. Before I forget. Bed down. Respawn point set. Let's see if there's anything in any of these houses. I still know which ones can spawn stuff in it. That one apparently can't. The house. What about this one? So far, I have found a single chest. Gave me apples, bread, and potatoes. And I'm going to call it there for this episode, guys. Thank you all for watching. Have a nice night. Peace.